And then they start showing up. Fucking Cub Chew, man. How the fuck? What a piece of shit. Fuck out of here. Gotta get myself a foreign ditto now since I can't breed mine from home. No, you just level up. You just have to have them in your inventory, and then you just level up a gimme go once.
Okay. Hey, let's go. Give me gold of all them.
Yeah, golden goes pretty sweet. I like them.
Genesis is gonna put on a movie, so I'm just gonna hop out of chat. I might not be back in, but if I'm not, you guys have a good night.
Yeah, later, man.
Yeah, peace, bro.
Yep. See you guys.
Later.
Should find fucking 5 stars to save my life right now.
Two left, possibly.
Yeah, the hardest part was remembering if I actually fucking already got certain ones or not.
Shiny Skidoo.
You got one?
Yeah.
Which one's Skidoo?
Crit capture, let's go!
Which one's Skidoo?
The little ram dude.
Oh, okay. Oh, like Shiny Go-Go?
Yeah, his-
Does Ruination just always do half the health?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
It's like a good start off move, but it's not good.
Yeah, because the first time he hit me, he did like half my health, and the second time, it did like a quarter. I was like, oh.
Fuck. Killed it.
Yo, I did that too. Fuck. At least you see.
Yeah. Yeah, it's stuck on my Skidoo, but fucking...
Yeah.
Imagine I didn't save, because I have autosave turned on.
Yeah, I lost the Skidoo, though.
Would have had to choose between the Skidoo and the fucking... I honestly would have just got one of you guys to trade me the Legendary for the fucking... Would have just been like, just give me the Dex entry, I'll just fucking get it on my Scarlet playthrough.
Yeah, the Skidoo is more important.
Yeah. This guy is guaranteed.
Illicit kill.
Oh, first ball, let's go.
Did you quick ball him?
No, I hit him twice and used an ultra ball. Let's go. Pretty sure this guy's fire though, which is gonna be. Hey. Thank you. Fucking killed him right away.
Might as well max push.
Bruh. First balled him again. Gee, you. Oh, I'm so close. I got three shakes there.
Yeah, definitely not getting nearly as lucky with the Charlo as the last one. The last two, I guess.
Man, why does everything know fucking Dazzling Gleam? That shit. Fuck fairy types. Good thing I have Drain Punch, because I just keep Drain Punching through how much damage she does. Oh, yeah, now we're talking. There's no way she can kill me. I just keep going back to full health.
Let's
Oh my gosh, she actually crit me. Broke the shield. I'm at like half time. She's got a fuck ton of health, man.
So easy.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you got lucky as fuck, man. Most times they took like 20 balls to ball. You get them?
Yeah, it took me like 20 balls that time, though.
Yeah.
He used Ruination on me when the guy was 3 elbow. IQ plays by the AI. Easy to begin.
Nice.
It's only done one damage to me twice in a row
in your grassy terrain like that olive Pokemon is gonna be cracked as fuck. Like you just throw down the grassy terrains, healing everybody, do a heal cheer, fucking everyone surviving.
Does Ruination work on raid Pokemon the same way?
I don't think so.
Or at least I don't think so. Busted.
Make them half health instantly, yeah. That would be very OP. Oh, Golden Go is fucking insane. Just slap that 5-star. Or 6-star, sorry.
King Gambit looks sick.
Yeah, I want a shiny one, it's blue.
Finally, Papa Fucker. Tinglu.
Hey.
Alright, now I gotta go to the biology lab.
Bio lab.
I got a diploma.
Yeah, that's what you get for right?
What's that?
That's what you get for completing the decks.
I am officially edumacated.
You want to edumacate me?
Merry fairy.
Thank you.
fucking AIs are stupid. I keep getting ones that aren't like super effective, so sometimes you get lucky and get ones that actually are.
Man, I've one-shot every one of those Pokemon so far. I'm so over-leveled for this shit.
Yo, if I go online with a Ditto still just transformed for me.
What's that?
I said if I go online with it, do you think the Ditto will still transform into me?
I'm not sure, it's a good question.
Cause like, I'd be like the leader, right?
So yeah, I would assume so.
Or maybe I'll go online and see if people want to smack the shit out of this useless fucking guy. I'm gonna try and take this online. See what happens.
Okay.
It won't be able to affect you with status moves anyway.
What's that?